5 ways to train for moon missions. Number 1. Flying VTOLs. Flying a VTOL that's controlled by a central point can be extremely good practice learning how to land a craft on the surface of the moon. Although fundamentals such as gravity are different, it can be good practice learning to herd the indicator to the top of the nav ball and descend to the surface without exploding. Practicing vertical landings on Kerbin also have the advantage of using a parachute in the event of an emergency. Number 2. Flying to orbit. The first step in getting to the moon is becoming proficient putting vehicles into orbit. Having the skills to perform a gravity turn and coast to apoapsis are imperative on a journey to the moon. Number 3. Changing orbit. Get practice putting spacecraft into higher orbits and then lowering them again. Become familiar with planning maneuvers with nodes, planning to speed up or slow down. Maneuver nodes will be an imperative skill on your journey to the moon. Number 4. Flyby mission. For practice getting to the moon and back home, a flyby mission can be an excellent way to get experience. Setting the moon as a target, planning to accelerate, and then dragging the node. You can make a maneuver to fly past the moon and then slow down into orbit, or you can plan a free return trajectory and slow down back at Kerbin. This will be valuable experience for your first moon landings and an excellent test of your moonship. Number 5. Unmanned landing. For further practice with moon landings, it can be wise to send an unmanned probe ahead. Practicing landing techniques and surveying landing sites. This is excellent for first-hand experience landing on the moon, with the advantage that you don't have to get it back if you don't have enough fuel. Thanks for watching. Join me next time for 5 tips building landers.